Okay, later, when this is over and everything is settled, we are gonna talk about this bait thing.
Back during my pilgrimage, I used to walk around near that sushi place and watch the fish through the window. I knew they'd never let me inside, but I think to myself, someday, when I've proven my worth to the galaxy, I'll go there for dinner. And then, you broke their floor.
I'm fine, by the way.
Glad to hear it. Try not to destroy any more of my childhood memories. Hey.
The Normandy's nice, but for unwinding after a mission, you can't get better than this. Observation lounge needs a hot tub.
Nothing beats having a Krogan bodyguard, huh? Had a buddy like that once. No, not so much a buddy, really. More of a prisoner who helped us. It's a long story, man. Anyway, Brooke, she's kind of cute. Think she's on the market? Shepard.
The restaurant attack has made the news. Civilian casualties seem to have been restricted to... fish.
So, what was it, Shepard? 5 minutes before someone started shooting at you? On the other hand, we get this cool secret hideout to hang out in. Unless the bad guys look in the window. How's it going?
Bet you never saw a shuttle get taken down like that before. I still got it. Thought we were done with all the shooting on the Citadel after Cerberus messed the place up. They must want you bad, Shepard. Price of fame, I guess.
Commander, in my cycle, when we fled combat by falling through tanks containing aquatic animals, we usually... Oh, right. We never did. You are a trailblazer. Commander?
Shepard, I've found something. We can gather the team whenever you're ready.
I'm gonna have to write a report about getting shot. I hear those are really complicated.
It's faster if you make a template.
I think maybe you get shot too much. I'm watching Dr. Tassoni work. It's inspiring.
I've made some progress. Would you like me to call the meeting?
Do it.
We have a lead. I called in some favors to run a trace on the gun. It led me to a casino owner named Elijah Khan. He's been suspected of using his profits to smuggle weapons onto the Citadel. Immediately after the attempt on Shepard's life, Khan made an interesting call.
I'm cutting you off. I'm returning your down payment now.
What's the problem?
Turn on a vid screen. When I sell a gun, I don't want it showing up on the nightly news.
You won't be late to me.
Save it. Our association is terminated. And if you even think of coming after me, I've got info on you ready for prime time. So you ponder that. Khan out.
So that's our identity thief.
Looks like he's got an ID disguiser. Those things are a pain in the ass to get around.
Did you get anything on the mercenaries who attacked us?
They're a private military corporation called Cat-6. As most of you know, Cat-6 is an Alliance nickname for dishonorable discharges. Many have criminal records, histories of steroid abuse, and other charming features. No doubt hired by the thief, not by Khan.
That phone call was pretty damning stuff. How'd you get it?
It involved the weapon's biometric data, Solarian intelligence, and a Hanar prostitute with camera implants.
Seriously?
No, but the truth is boring.
Khan didn't sound friendly to whoever that voice was. Maybe he'd pass on that info to us.
That would take some extremely smooth talking. If he sees you, he'll probably assume you're looking for revenge. The casino has a panic room. Chances are he'll have gone to ground there. Edie can give us programs to hack the door, but the cameras and guards complicate things.
Yeah. Khan could disappear, or worse. If his guards ever open fire, normal people could get hit. Like I did.
She's right. We can't risk spooking him. We go in quiet. Small team. No gunplay.
Dr. Tassoni, this evening the casino will be hosting a charity event to assist war refugees.
Purchase some tickets, Glyph. Then call up a layout of the building.
Score! So, how close can you get? You don't usually put a back door in a panic room.
This air shaft bypasses the security gate and ends up in storage. From there, the panic room's door camera can be disabled.
Still, we're talking about a casino. There's gotta be alarms in that shaft.
I believe I have some countermeasures that may help. I'll know more once we're inside.
Who will go in this shaft? They need to be small in size.
Yeah, that's not me. Too many snacks of roast Varen leg.
I suspect my suit's built-in tech would be picked up by security sensors.
My presence in the casino would arouse suspicion. Mechs are not allowed, since they can have cheating software.
What you need is somebody trained in zero emissions tech. No electronics, no metal, just undetectable polymers. We had a course back at Opint, disabling a bomb with these little tweezers. See, the bomb was filled with shaving cream.
All right. You're in.
What? No! What?
You said it yourself. We've all got too much tech.
But I managed to get shot just coming to talk to you. Now I'm supposed to hack my way into a safe room?
We'll be backing you up. The second you hit something you can't handle, we'll cover you.
If that's settled, it looks like there's one last hurdle to get us inside.
Which is?
Black tie required.
You're looking good.
Feels a little light without body armor, but it's soft to touch.
Good to know.
How are you so calm? Well, you did run under a Reaper while it fought a Thresher Maw, so this is no big deal for you.
Relax, Brooks.
Right. Okay. On it.